might seem odd to quote children at children's author graduation ceremony, I think that each one of us can gain something from the wisdom contained in his simple rhyming words. I will leave you with a quote from an unknown author. I hope your dreams take you to the corners of your smiles, to the heights of your hopes, to the windows of your opportunities, and to the most special places that your heart has ever known. I would ask everybody to stand, please, and stay in your spots until the graduates have processed out. We're going to